It's quiet, so. I like you too. I don't like that. Get in. Oh, that was quick for me. Quickness! Step away from him, straight. There he is. Or he's gonna go into that empty cell. But yeah, that guy's lovely. Look at him. He's enjoying his time as a madman. I would go down there and join him. The problem is that big scary ass guy's down there too, so. Stall the bar. I just seen him and thought, jump out. I think it's pretty gay, guys. Did I call them gay guys? I was meant to call them twins. But yeah, they're kind of weird though because they run around naked together. That's strange. Did I just do a circle right round to where I was? Oh, that's like, oh, that's one of those things again. Okay. Oh no. Oh. Get in. That guy. Not for no reason. Oh, goodness. What happened? Oh, I landed on a lovely pile of dead people. How lovely. All police, I'm betting. Well, they killed one of them guys. Oh, that's another policeman just sat in there. a big guy.
I'm coming. You won't have to kill yourself. I'll make the thing stop.
I don't like that guy. He reminds me of the leader of the gang in The Dark Knight Returns. He really looks like him. Every time I hear him walk, it's just that noise as well. It's like, I think he needs a really, really big poo. Come on. Go on. Go on. There you go. You big ugly piece of meat. I don't make too much noise. As long as he isn't coming. Get under. Son of a bitch, what are you doing? Where'd you go? What the hell's wrong with your hand? See that? No, he's clearly dead. Alright, so I've worked up the nerve to play a little bit more. So we'll clearly have to go in here. Oh, I don't like this. No way. Yeah, you have to leave now because you don't know where I am. He's like right there. Come on, move. What are you doing, you tit? He's actually mourning me, he's following me. I don't know what I'm meant to do. I don't know where I'm meant to go. So maybe I'm meant to get up there. But... oh, I know. Silly me.
Nurse! Nurse! I'm gonna need some help getting clean. Nurse.
Okay, you do know everyone's dead? He's jerking off. He is. That's disgusting. Yeah, just leave that open just in case. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. And he didn't notice a thing. Goodness. Trust this guy behind me.
What's the experiment? The dead was more on the living. I think I hit you. It's not working.
Obituary, he passed away at 90. Okay, so I have to turn that on. I'm scared in case that big guy comes back. I do not want to see him. Hey guy. Oh, he pissed.
Hey, God!
Please don't know where I am. Please don't know where I am. Please don't know where I am.
Hey!
Go away! Seriously?
God, fucker! There! There!
Please don't find me this time. Did he just stay in the cell or something? He hasn't showed up yet. Right, so it's apparently he's just became. Fuck off.
Everybody! Everybody! Don't you fucking think like that! Don't you fucking think you're.
I was about to say something, but it just slipped out of my head. So this is a good idea. Some of them are fine, some are just really paranoid people. Then there's like the ones who just decide, yeah, I don't like you, so I'm gonna kill you. If that's okay. And it's like, well, no, clearly not. Please don't kill me. Because I'm just talking so I don't lose my mind. So. Come here. You're kidding me, right? Oh, this one. afraid to have somewhere to hide. Oh, oh, oh. A little bit of a freeze up there. So, it wants me to go down here. Something scary's going to happen, and it's like, oh, you have to run away. I'm hoping it doesn't. Yeah, being scared. See, I can see them coming. But they scare me anyway. Batteries. So I'll just go down here. This is never a good sign. This means some other ones have dug this. I think I'm almost done for tonight. I mean, from what you've seen so far... Oh, it's frozen. From what you've seen so far, I've been playing this pretty much non-stop, taking 2-minute breaks here and there. It's absolutely frightening, this game. I do recommend... Okay. I do recommend it if you are a fan of the scary games. If not, do not touch this game. If you're scared very easily like me, I'm playing this because, let's face it, it's kind of a job at the minute. And people react well to seeing me scared from the team, so. What's that? That must be the way out, so go this way. But yeah, people react well seeing me be scared. And a lot of people, well, not a lot of people, predominantly Alan, thought it would be good to see me scared playing a game like this. So, uh-oh. Is this me getting out of the game, or... Do you have anything of worth? No. Therefore, I will leave you alone. You leave me alone. We get on with our day. That's not good. Unless it's one of the really funny guys who just likes running about. Other than that, I'm scared. Gospel sand? Yeah, this game is about demons, basically, from what I'm gathering. There's no way up. So. Unless it lets me. No? Can drag them over. Weird. That isn't me. So. Oh, but Jesus. Oh, I can't go down there. That's good. I don't like underwater levels of anything. Oh, fuck off. I'm done for today. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I'm done.